What's up, guys? It's Jeff, aka Pumpkin Spice. And, this is a little different. I know, usually I'm not on, you know, screen. Usually there's a sandstorm playing in the background, some ambient music, which is still in the background, but it you know, it's not the same. Blah. Just wanted to do a little intro beforehand. It's Frontline, first half of Frontline, and 32-4. So for the newer players, what I want you to do is I want you to pay attention to the last 7 uneventful kills in the half of this match, because it's only this half of the match. And what I'm doing there is, if you have a pair of headphones mainly, what I'm doing there is I'm listening. And even though I had to capture this in the replay feature in the game, I'm pressing tab constantly to see where my friends are at, you know, see where my teammates are at. But that's all I want to do. Let me start off the video a little different. Here's Frontline.
Stop shooting me, fuck! Okay. Securing Charlie!
Fuck!
Charlie! Kill!
Well, I guess let's try make.
Shit!
Oh, shit!
Fuck! Throwing smoke! Shit, grenade! Fuck! Quit fucking around, okay?
Cover me!
Our reinforcements is getting low!
Where's the observer? Backup,
okay?
It's just us! Okay, I'm on Delta! Delta secured! Enemy on Delta! Thank you. Delta, guys! Enemy on Delta! They're at Delta!
All right, guys, that's it. I don't do anything for the last minute, sorry. Hit like and subscribe down below. Follow me on Twitch, follow me on Twitter. Twitter is where I'm gonna post my sneak attack first live stream since Hurricane Zeta. Also wanna plug the SGC push event, the charity event for tomorrow, November 14, 2020, 2 p.m. Eastern. On the SGC Twitch, I'm playing Team DGL. It's DGL versus the SGC, which, if you don't know, the DGL mainly focuses on firefight, which is what I like, which is why I'm going to get destroyed, because I don't play push. I played push yesterday for the first time in like 6 months. I'm going to get my ass handed to me. Anyway, they'd appreciate it if you stopped by, gave me some money. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.